Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And good morning. Welcome to all our viewers. Amen. God bless you this morning. Songwriter declares, oh, how he walks with me. Oh, how he talks with me. Amen. Glory be to God. We have a God that is always there with us. Amen. He said he will be with us even unto the end of the age. And we are so grateful that he, amen, we are in his plant. We are always on his mind. Amen. And he's always working on our behalf. We are so grateful to him that he, amen, is fighting for us. Amen. What a God he is. Amen. Great God and King over all the earth. And we worship and we praise him. Amen. It's very good one more time to be back here in the prayer room. Amen. Glory be to God. We know and we wait for him to come. Amen. For we know when he comes, amen, he stills the storms. When he comes, amen, that he heals and delivers. Amen. When he comes, amen, he uplifts. When he comes, he fills the room. And that's what we need. We need his presence to fill not only the room, but to fill our hearts. We are so grateful this morning that he is concerned about us. God is concerned about you out there. Amen. I'm here to encourage this morning. Do not give in or give up. Amen. Do not be discouraged or dismayed. Amen. For God is concerned about you. You are on his mind. Amen. Even when he was on the cross, you and I were on his mind. And even so this morning, you are on his mind. I implore you this morning to, amen, just be at peace. Amen. Be at rest in your spirit. Amen. For God is in control. Glory be to God. Right at this time, we are going to, amen, I want you to join me in prayer. Amen. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. 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 Then sings my soul. My Savior God to thee. How great thou art. How great thou art. Amen. God, the question is asked this morning. How great, amen, thou art. But we know, God, hallelujah, that you are great. Amen. Hallelujah. Great are you, Lord. Mighty are you, Jesus. You said you are the Almighty God. Amen. Glory be to God. You are the great, powerful God, the El Elyon, the Jehovah. Amen. Glory be to God. Nissi, that fights for us. Amen. Man that has never lost a battle. God, we thank you this morning that your name is great in the earth. Hallelujah. In spite of how the enemy tries to block your name in the earth. But your name is great in the earth, and we bless you for that this morning. We thank you for your peace over this nation. We thank you for your peace in our souls. We thank you for the peace of your people out there, Lord God. Mandolobo Shaya. For you are the God that can give real peace. Manda She. Settled peace. Deep peace. Manda. Peace that passes all understanding, Lord God. We thank you this morning for the covering of the blood. We thank you for the anointing that breaks yoke. We thank you for the peace. We thank you for the love of God in our lives. We thank you for the comfort that you have placed within us. God, for you are the great comforter. My God, you said you're going to prepare up. You go and you will send, oh God, us another comforter, which is the Holy Ghost. And we thank you for this great comforter that has comforted us every day of our lives, that we are being comforted by your spirit. Hallelujah. I pray this morning, oh God, that you will, oh God, come down in your fullness, come in your sweetness this morning. Oh God, fill the room, I pray thee, God. Let your presence be felt among us, Lord. I pray out there, God, that you will cover your people everywhere. For your presence, oh God, fill the earth and the heaven at the same time. I pray that you will reach every heart, oh God. We are just right where they are. Father God, that will cover them, overshadow them, Lord. Oh God, I pray that your presence, oh God, mandolobo shete. Yes, God, will flow, oh God, over their souls, over their lives. Lord God, I pray that thou will provide complete coverage, Lord God. For we need your protection in this time. We need your protection and your healing. We need your love, God. We need your peace. We need the joy of the Lord, which is our strength. I pray, God, this morning that you reach somebody somewhere, Lord. Oh, God, let the soul cry out unto you. I yield, I yield. My God, I pray that your spirit will draw souls, draw people, draw, my God, mandolobosaya, persons this morning. And let your name be praised for your goodness. Let your name be praised for you have been good. You are always good. And oh God, you are still good. We thank you this morning, Lord God. As you cause your hands, Lord God, to be outstretched this morning. Stretch forth your hands, Lord God. God, people who have thought that they are unreachable, that you will reach them this morning, God Almighty. Let the power of your presence, let the power of your spirit, Let your grace, oh God, and let your mercy be extended and save our soul this morning. God, I cry unto you. Oh God, from this altar, I raise and I lift a prayer unto you this morning that you will reach somebody, God Almighty, that you will save somebody this morning, God, that you will speak to some life this morning, Jesus. I pray, God, that you, God, make the difference in somebody's life. For God, we need you now more than ever. Oh God, out there they need you, God. Hey, Shandola Bokosa. We need you, God. We need you. We need you. We need you. I pray, God, that my God, that you will create a jolt in our spirit. Oh God, that we will draw from you, God. That we will, oh God, mighty God, tap into your spirit. Oh God, the mando shy. For we need more of you every day. We need you like the earth need the rain. We need you like the deer panting of the water brooks. We need you. Oh God, we cannot survive outside of your presence. Let the dew of the morning, oh God, fall on us. Let the dew of the morning fall on us, I pray. Fall afresh, my God. Oh God, new strength, oh God, every morning. Renew our strength every morning, Lord. I pray that our strength will be renewed like the eagles. Renew our strength like the eagles, oh God. I pray this morning, God, that you will renew us like the eagle. God, strengthen us, lift us up. Help us to stand. Oh God, place us on higher ground. Place us in your presence, God. I pray that they will place us on an altar that is so strong. Place us, oh shy, on an altar. Hallelujah. That gives you praise. Place us on an altar that gives you worship. That gives you, oh God, that releases prayer in the atmosphere. Oh God, place us on an altar. One that knows, oh God, how to tap into your spirit. Place us on an altar. Oh God, where you will lit with your fire. Oh shy, Amandosha. I pray this morning, God, that you will cover us. Let your blood cover us this morning. Give us the peace that we desire, Lord, the peace that we need this morning. Oh, breath of God, breath of God, breath of God. We call upon you, great Jehovah. We call upon the Prince of Peace. We call upon the Lion of the tribe of Judah. We call upon, oh, Shia Lamahandosa, Jehovah Jireh, oh, Jehovah Nissi. We call upon you this morning, for you, oh God, are everything that we need. Oh God, everything that we desire this morning, it's in you, God. Oh God, you are the rock on which we, oh, stand. Lord God, you are the one on which we lead and we hide. And we pray, breath of God, that you will be with us this morning. Have your own way, I pray thee. And let your will be done in our lives. We thank you for hearing the God. Thank you for delivering this morning. We give you the praise and the honor in Jesus' name. And this for this we thank you. Hallelujah. We thank you, we thank you, we thank you. And we say amen and amen. Glory be to God. Amen. Oh, all our viewers this morning, thank you for listening. Amen. Glory be to God. I hope your hearts will be blessed. Amen. I hope you are indeed blessed. Amen. Hallelujah. And that the Lord Jesus will rest with you for the rest of the day and for the rest of the week. Amen. That his presence, amen, will linger around you and in you. God bless you. God bless you. Stay safe in the name of Jesus until we meet again. Goodbye. Goodbye.